In this video lecture, we want to talk about the three basic containers for program information. This is a new idea you won't necessarily find in your textbook, but I think it may help us understand Java a bit better. Okay, let's get started. So in a previous segment, we said that all information to computers is nothing but binary ones and zeros. Furthermore, those ones and zeros represent only two possible types of information handled by a computer: data and instructions. I'm sure you're familiar with the idea of a container. It's just something that holds something else. In Java, we have three basic types of containers which hold information. There are variables, which contain data. There are methods, which contain instructions. And finally, there are classes themselves, which, as we've said before, are self-contained groupings of data and instructions together. That's it. Data is contained in variables, instructions are contained in methods, and classes contain data and instructions together. If we think about it, we've already seen these three containers existing alongside each other in the Hello class of our second lab assignment. Here on the left, this outer box represents the Hello class, and that corresponds to everything within this outer set of braces in the code on the right. These instance variables within the class are just these private instance variables inside the class here on the right. And these methods, these containers on the left, correspond to these three methods on the right: print greeting, set first name, and set last name. I suppose we could have also included the special hello constructor method in this picture on the left as well, but we didn't. Looking at this code on the right, notice what the class and the methods all have in common in terms of being containers. Each one of them is defined by an open and closing curly brace pair, and everything within that curly brace pair. A little later on, we'll refer to these as blocks, and we'll get to that shortly. But summarizing, there are just three kinds of containers for us in Java: variables, methods, and classes, which contain the other two. And that's all there is to it.